guys, Yukon Jacob here, and today we are back playing some Minecraft beta 1.1 or 1.8.1. Oh, 1.1? I remember that back in the day. That was amazing. Oh yes, also, I'll say this again. CTX94 made the mods that I'm using. He upgraded them. Alex, he's in the call right now. Don't message me again, please. Okay. So, screw you, Alex. Okay. So last episode, I got 64 sacks of coal and made this little hut. Now, here's something Alex did to improve the mod. You do this, put 2 dirt, and then 2 cobblestone, and you get a challenge maker thingy. So... hey Alex, if I place it down, is it like a chest? If I put it on the roof, I can't click it, or... make a mob trap. Make 1 block of TNT, kill the spider. Make a cactus farm. Get it. I'm gonna like... these are all random, like, I didn't choose any of these. Well, maybe, like, one. Or a couple. But, I'm gonna choose, out of some of these. There's only, like, 20, I think. So, defensive mode, oh my god, make a sword and kill it. There we go, okay. Thank you.
here.
There's also some mods for the XP uses. I'm gonna try to pull off one more time. No. Except make them all not, and maybe change that back to a normal pick. Except it looks like a pick, but it's crafted. It looks like a pick, but it's not crafted the same way. But it does more sense. Yeah, because that's double. Yeah, never mind. I'm getting wood from the ladder, so I'm gonna explode my life. I got to the depths. episode.